After a toddler allegedly gets high, her mother goes to jail. The Arizona mom, Elena Marie Limper, allegedly made macaroni and cheese infused with marijuana. According to the Miami Herald, the 25-year-old told police it was intended for her husband, not her 21-month-old daughter. Still, when the child allegedly showed symptoms of ingesting the cannabis, neither parent took the child to immediate emergency care, AZ Family reports. Instead, the parents reportedly put the girl in a cold pool to, quote, shock her. WCPO reports that a phone call was made to the Arizona Department of Child Safety. Limpert was arrested and her daughter rushed to the hospital. The mom faces a number of charges, including child abuse, cultivation of marijuana, and possession of marijuana. Police also allegedly found drugs throughout the home. All three of Limpert's children are now reportedly with the Department of Child Safety.